Breaking news, a wind turbine at Deer Island is spinning out of control. Take a look at this video. You can see a piece of one blade fly right off. And then another piece of another blade starts to come loose. It flies off about a minute later. The MWRA maintains these turbines and says, luckily no one has been hurt, but it has shut down public access to that area until the problem can be rectified.